You're watching BPD-TV.
Watching BPD-TV. I'm your host, Sergeant Anthony Smith, and this is your daily police update for Friday, July 27, 2012. I'm joined today by two very special guests, Officer Daniel Laskevich and his dog, Bo. Thank you for being here today.
Thank you, sir. It's nice to be here.
First of all, congratulations. I understand you just graduated the police academy last Friday, and I believe we have a short video of that.
Daniel J. Laskevich.
So you've gained a lot of attention recently through social media like Twitter and Facebook about your story and your adoption of Bo. Can you just tell the viewers at home about that?
Yes, I received a call for a vicious dog, and when I arrived on scene in South Baltimore, there was a pit bull looking dog like Bo running around and getting chased by kids, and they were throwing glass bottles at him. And when I got on scene, I called him over to me, and he came running with his tail between his legs and sat right next to me and started licking me. And at that point, I just knew he was a good dog. He wasn't any harm to anybody. So I took him to Barks Animal Rescue in my patrol car and ended up adopting him after a few days.
So I think we actually have a photo of that when you were you had Bo in the back seat with you.
Yeah, he was in the back seat. He was kissing, and he eventually fell asleep in the back seat of the car. So right when I knew that, I just knew he was going to be a good dog, and I ended up adopting him.
So you took him, and what did they do there? Check him out?
They check him out for any diseases or anything, and they hold him just to make sure he had any owners that were looking for him. After 3 days, I drove 30 minutes every single day to check on him just to make sure he was okay. They were treating him good, and I ended up adopting him on the third day.
So do you have any other dogs at home?
No, not right now. Back in Pennsylvania, where I moved from, I have a pit bull and a golden retriever that are very jealous of Bo right now. But other than that, no, not right now.
So how did you get all this attention? Tell me about that.
Well, on Facebook, I'm friends with a local rescue group called Concrete Angels. They're a pit bull rescue group and a bully rescue group. And I sent them a picture of Bo and me in the back of the patrol car and gave them a brief story about what happened. And they ended up posting it on a blog, and it just kind of skyrocketed from there.
Right. So do you have any plans on work canine? Obviously, you're just new in your career, but is that a goal?
You never know what the future holds. I always just focus on what I'm doing right now and doing it to my best of my ability, and then whatever the future plays out, that's about plays.
So how long have you actually had Bo now?
I've had him since about May 20th.
May 20th?
Yeah.
Okay. Just want to tell everyone watching, if you come upon a stray dog, make sure you call 311. If it appears to be aggressive, call Animal Control or 911. Animal Control investigates animal neglect and cruelty and also reported bites and attacks. Animal Control will also respond if the dog is trapped inside a vacant building. To report or file an animal-related complaint or concern, again, call 311 or 410-396-4694. Animals picked up by Animal Control are turned over to Barks. They will find their owners or find new owners if the animal is deemed adoptable. If you want to adopt a pet, and there are so many great dogs and cats out there that need a good home, you can contact the Baltimore Humane Society or the Maryland SPCA. We have a graphic of their number. Thanks for watching BPD-TV. Remember to follow us on Twitter, keyword Baltimore Police, for news and updates. Watch past episodes of BPD-TV on our website, baltimorepolice.org. And thanks to our friends at TV25 who rebroadcast BPD-TV every night at 9:30. For BPD-TV, I'm Anthony Smith. Thanks again to Officer Dan Laskevich and Bo. Have a great weekend.